friend from Tokyo, and he's here on island. I need you to get money from. He's here for a business trip, and I need you to give him good time, show him good time, get that money, bring him back.
You hear me?
I hear you. I can do it.
All right, get out of my car.
See here, we have a story of a girl who's been used by a taxi driver to provide for her financial needs. It's not working out for her, she's having problems, and so she committed suicide and escaped. This is not a true story. However, human trafficking in this manner is happening in our islands.
Human trafficking. What is human trafficking? Basically, human trafficking is a violation of the human rights where people are being used as objects to gain more. And human trafficking is a violation of the human rights. So why do you think human trafficking is happening in Micronesia? What do you think? Well, basically the root of this happening for this human trafficking is money. Money. Nowadays we've been sent out, we've been searching for many jobs and yet we cannot find. Money is basically the problem. We want more. We want to buy that, we want to buy that, we want to buy like everything, but we don't have the money. Basically, we need an alternative. We need the culture, we need the church, and we need the government to step up their game. When these three sides, rather these three pillars, will come together, they will be able to support and overcome this issue. When the government stands alone, it cannot work. It needs the other two pillars in order to function.